They will lead me to Lee.
I believe these men meet the requirements.
You believe incorrectly. They're sick and weak. We're looking to build an army, not fill an almshouse.
It would take months to get them into fighting shape. We don't have the time.
No. Please. We'll do anything you want. Anything. Only take us with you.
Quiet, well. Your merchandise is useless to us.
Perhaps we should discuss this back in my cabin. Sorry to have disappointed.
As you should be. For us to have come all this way for nothing. Tell me now why I shouldn't have you thrown into the sea.
No need to be rash. Only give me a little more time. I'll scour the other ships if I must. I'm certain there are prisoners who will meet your needs.
Very well. You have 2 days.
Thank you.
Present yourself to the Green Dragon Tavern in Boston with the men you've chosen. We shall meet you there along with our master.
disappointed.
As you should be. For us to have come all this way for nothing. Tell me now why I shouldn't have you thrown into the sea.
No need to be rash. Only give me a little more time. I'll scour the other ships if I must. I'm certain there are prisoners who will meet your needs.
Very well. You have 2 days.
Thank you.
Present yourself to the Green Dragon Tavern in Boston with the men you've chosen. We shall meet you there along with our master.
Mister, please, can you help me?
Need something, darling?
No.
Ugh, rude.
Can I help you?
You know you can.
Pardon? Oh!
I do not like having my time wasted.
Stop that! Don't make me call the guards!
Make a sound and you die.
What do you want? He's in the harbor, at the Long Pier, most likely. We heard what happened at the parade. Jarl got all nervous, said he was leaving the country. I thought he was overreacting. Guess not. No!
Thank you.